go. Oh, forgot to turn on the game setting. There we go. XCOM. Cheaped out on animation there. Still shots. So from my understanding of this, the difference is between MechWarrior and Battletech is Battletech is about the kind of houses and themselves, and you're part of the overall conflict, and whereas in MechWarrior you're a mercenary kind of going between the houses and you know, doing mercenary stuff. All this crap. Paradox. Account to play campaign. I don't care about challenging others. No, I don't need that right now. Okay, so if it's anything like a MechWarrior campaign is like a set story, and career is kind of more open, and skirmish would be like just testing battles. Season pass. So I don't have any of those things, but don't care. Okay, thanks. Stop trying to sell me shit. Custom campaign. Default difficulty. Custom aims. See if there's a lot of stuff to set up. So, unequipped mechs was out. The mechs you acquire for salvage will not come with equipped weapons. You need to customize from scratch. Iron Man. Yeah, I hate Iron Man because I like to retry missions. Yeah, I'll play through without that first. I might try one later. Parts for mech assembly. Salvage or purchase mech parts you must acquire to assemble a new mech. This increases value and make new mechs rarer and more difficult to obtain. Again, that doesn't sound like something I want to set. Skip prologue, it's first time through, so I want to do that. Maybe I should go with default settings. Let's just go with the standard campaign. I'm hoping this game is a little bit more of like Mech Commander, which I really enjoyed. I played through all the MechWarrior 1 through 4, a little bit of 5, and Mech Commander 1 and 2. And I really love the tactical combat in Mech Commander, the Mech Commander games, because you're commanding a lance of mechs, very similar to the board game, which I played a fair bit of. I wouldn't say a fair bit, I guess I played it a few times, both with my own box set and with other people's, and sometimes at conventions. But, okay, they do have Death from Above in this. That is not in MechWarrior. Chances to hit, so it's not skill based, I guess. MechWarrior is all skill based, so your aiming is important. But yeah, Mech Commander was the most like the board game experience, where you're maneuvering your mechs on a grid and trying to get the best strategic advantage with high ground and cover and stuff like that. Forests for soft cover, and also rivers for reducing your heat. Standing in a river or body of water would drastically reduce the amount of heat you got each round.
I am Mayor of House Serrano, High Lady of the Oregon Reach, Protector of Coromadir, and the Sword of Restoration. But I am not a hero, no matter what the stories say. A hero would have sacrificed more, compromised less. A hero would have done better. You know this, of course. You were there. My father used to tell me stories about the ancient times, about the Star League, a golden age of prosperity, upheld by the great mech warriors of old, guardians of the innocent, protectors of the peace. I always dreamed of following in their footsteps. I was too young to see the truth of things. After all, it wasn't heroism or a noble cause that won me the throne. It was hiring a mercenary, skilled enough, perhaps ruthless enough, to carry the day. Hiring you. I still don't know if you fought for honor or for the thrill of it, for belief in my cause, or just in my money.
Probably,
but whether it was your noble heart or mercenary mind, your actions gave us hope. That makes you a hero in the eyes of history. Whether you believe it, that's up to you.
So I guess I am a mercenary. I just got the license and did pretty much the same thing. Okay, Oregon Reach. It's a small kingdom in the Rimward periphery. So we're in the inner sphere. Oregon Coalition Federation organizer. A monarchy ruled by the Arano family. House Arano. Never heard of that one, actually. I don't know much about the lore of this game, actually. I mostly just played it for the strategy. Okay, it's giving us a new house so we can come from one of the main houses. So, decades ago, your family came to the Reach from Kirita? I do like Kirita. Praetorians. Russell Hogg, so that was Defense of the Conquered. Yeah, they don't like Kurita. These guys are kind of the nobility guys. These are the paladins. I think I haven't gone for Merrick before. So, justice and equality above all else. They seem like the most noble of these houses. Cultural diversity, I'm all for that. Alright, let's go with them. Backstory here. Until the day after your 16th birthday when you were exiled. Gunnerian tactics. Okay, I don't like that. Struck out on your own. Parents took their own lives. I don't like that. Emily died in an accident. Betrayed. Gunnerian guts. Gunnerian tactics. Piloting and tactics. I don't know what's good in this game, so making this decision is kind of crappy. Tactics and guts. I'll go for the vengeance plot. On your own, you fell into the life of a coalition soldier. Frontier pirate. Solaris Gladiator. Inner Sphere Mercenary. Frontier Merchant Guard. Pirate. Well, I'm from a noble family. I don't think I would descend to piracy. Military, no. I mean, I did get revenge, so maybe I was pirating against the people who killed my family. Gladiator. I like the Frontier Freelancer. I think that's that makes sense. And 2 years later, you cross paths with Raju, Mastiff Montgomery once again. So many options here. Okay, I think I want to be. Oh, wow. They really went woke on this. Who she, they? Interesting characters identifying as they in here. I mean, they really could have put both lists in there. Oh, they did. Okay, I saw that guy in there. And that guy. Right, so it's just a filter there. I'm gonna find that dude who looks kind of like me. And this is when I do have my hair cut, kind of like that guy. Oh man, I'm gonna be here a while. None option. Weirdly, is a slider for clothing. Number 7. 7 is the one. That's kind of how I look now. Sick. Saw a spider. I don't think I like this makeup. Yeah, that's better, I guess. Alright, let's go with that. I wonder if I can leave last name blank. Nope. I Okay. Finally. They always give you too many options for character creation stuff. Although I like it, so can't complain. A lot of backstory stuff in this game compared to MechWarrior 5. Done fairly inexpensively though, with just text and cutscenes, a little bit of music. I wonder if this is turn-based. That'd be cool. Going right into a mission. Good.
Command interface initiated.
Okay, cool. It is like mouse edge of the screen. QE. Okay, this is a tactics game. Nice.
Job than escort duty.
Yeah, it's a little janky. Okay. Weapon test.
Like I was saying, I can't prove anything. But my gut tells me something's off. And a warrior trusts their instincts.
Select a target or town. Okay. Fire away.
All weapons. Enemy mech destroyed.
Into a strong mech warrior. Okay. I'm gonna check on the targeting computer. The drone over there.
Yep. Kamea's like a daughter to me. And her late father, High Lord Tamati, was a good friend.
All weapons committed. Enemy unit destroyed.
Cynical face. Even for that patch of crap.
Victoria pulls no punches, but she's been a loyal companion to Kamea since they were kids. Aside from you, there's no one I'd rather have by my side in a fight.
Jump chats, okay.
Enemy detected.
Yeah, I was afraid of that. Jump jets build a lot of heat, and that was more than your engine could handle. Head on into that water. We need to get you cooled off.
So jump jet's got wounded, so we can't jump jet.
Wrong today, I want to know that your mech can maneuver.
Evasive charge makes you harder to hit. Yeah, this is definitely a tactics game. Alright.
Raju. Of course, this mech warrior was a student of yours. I'd expect them to know their way around a cockpit.
Her cousin, okay. Kaga. Rivalry going on there. See what the tourney ground she says. Oh shit, I skipped that. Crap. Hmm. this game is really slow with the loading. What else can I say about MechWarrior? I remember going back to MechWarrior 1 and trying to play it on a newer PC. Excuse me. A newer PC, and it was really hard because the mechs moved really fast. It wasn't throttled for new operating systems and processors, so the locust would circle around you super, super fast, and there's nothing you could do. Oh, that spider's back. I'm gonna kill him this time. For the sake. He's totally know she's gonna get jumped by that other guy.
This is damned odd, and I don't like it. Kid, keep your head on a swivel and be ready for anything.
There's a panther and a shadowhawk up there. Kemia, you stay back. I'll go check this out.
Confirmed.
Let me get in between us. Trust that.
Whatever's happening here, I won't let it derail your coronation. Your people need you.
Thank you, Raju. I will prove myself worthy of the faith you've placed in me.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Okay, is there anybody behind us? I think we're good from that side. Oh yeah, this is like the board game, so the faster you move, the harder you are to hit. I believe. Seems to
I'm moving.
Gonna come from.
I'm on it.
Roger.
Trust this guy. Yeah, he's smart.
Fall back, Kamea. Get behind us.
You didn't train me to cower, Raju. You trained me to fight.
Safety's disengaged.
Yeah, gotta take these guys out. Unfortunately, I did already. Lighter units turn into really heavy ones. Okay. Oh shoot.
I'm listening.
How can I help? Aye, aye.
Shoot. Shadowhawk or Panther? Panther seems weaker, so I'll skip another Shadowhawk.
Confirmed. Barely a scratch.
Oh, I can't see them from back here. That's where I can't shoot. Can't see anything. Let's just do
I hear you.
Affirmative. Giving him everything I've got.
Affirmative. Neutralizing threat.
Internal damage.
But a scratch. That's a good achievement. Your arm's off. No, it isn't. Alright, he needs to get the fuck out of there. With the old man.
You'll have to do better than that, whelp.
Oh.
what you need. Acknowledged. I'm moving. I'll do what you ask. Chose the wrong side. My mech needs to cool.
Yeah, I should have known that was coming when you rejected that guy's totalitarian regime. Should have executed him.
On my way.
I'm gonna slow down a bit with him.
Aye, aye.
Sounds good. I'm moving.
Oh, that was her. Slow and tedious. Let's go that way.
Roger that.
I'm on the move.
Roger. I'm getting a sensor trace.
Location confirmed.
Got my attention. I've got a sensor lock.
Reading you loud and clear. Confirmed. Copy that. Another enemy casualty.
I don't get why they don't. The multi-attack doesn't work.
One fewer hostile on the board.
Enemy unit destroyed.
With a glancing blow.
Orders. Moving out. Locked on target.
You have my attention. discharging weapons. Vehicle destroyed.
My heat is...
Oh, no. No, no. We're too late.
I don't get this. Let's just get up there and kill this guy.
Holding here.
Brace for a turn while I get set up.
Espinosa forces. This is Lady Victoria Espinosa. Lady Arano is to be apprehended and taken alive by my command. Fail to follow these instructions, and you will have me to deal with.
What is this mean? Light mechs are not going to do much to us. If you don't target the Lucas, try and take that one out.
Battlemech down. armor's in bad shape.
Standing by.
Sammy still would save him.
Battlemech eliminated. Engines critical. I'm shutting down.
Incoming transmission.
Attention, citizens of Coromadir 6. This is Lord Santiago Espinosa. With the unanimous support of the Founding Houses, I have assumed control of the Oregon Coalition. For your own protection, I urge you to remain calm and stay indoors until otherwise instructed. All hostile units, stand down, and you have my oath that you will not be harmed. Resist, and you will fight.
These guys will go up there.
I'm listening. I'm on it. Flushing heat.
You've got my attention. Affirmative.
Thank you.
I've got a sensor lock.
Loud and clear.
Gods, that shot went internal. Talk to me. In behind me.
I'm sure he's not over here. Let's just shoot the other one.
Engaging target. You were brave, I'll give you that much. My lead. As you command, my lady. Roger that.
Oh crap, he's going to punch him. Oh, he's down.
You're in trouble now.
My attention. I'll do what you ask. Eliminating hostile. If you had any sense, you'd retreat.
Gods, that shot went critical.
Yes, I hear you. Copy that. One hostile. My heat sinks can't keep up.
Talk to me. You've got my attention. I'll never stay down. Copy that. Affirmative. Target destroyed.
Oh man, no way. Should have moved him out of range. Let's just go back to the last save point, I guess. Change it after I save the VOD. So might as well do it now while this is loading. Is this all the way up at
Command
the beginning?
Interface initiated.
Oh man, come on. Oh, I don't want to play that whole battle over again.
Affirmative.
I'll do what you ask. I'm listening. Myself worthy of the faith you've placed in me.
Of that I have no doubt. Copy that.
Location confirmed.
Roger.
Affirmative.
Back, Kamea. Get behind us.
You didn't train me to cower, Raju. You trained me to fight.
Safety's disengaged.
Than Lady Arana. Orders? To hell with the weapons.
Punched his arm off.
Take that as a lesson. Armor breach. Internal damage.
Have my attention. we'll make it happen.
Talk to me.
Loud and clear. Going hand to hand. Inflicting heavy damage.
Oh, I see you running away, eh?
Attention. To hell with the weapons. My armor's still solid.
By.
Roger that. Got my attention. Follow my lead. Got a sensor lock. Just barely dinged my armor.
Tell me what you need. Copy that.
A solid hit. They punched through my defenses. Talk to me. All weapons are go. You were brave, I'll give you that much.
Yes, I hear you. I'm on it. Vehicle destroyed.
Orders. Fall in behind me. Target confirmed.
I'm listening. I'm on the move. taking the shot. Reporting one less vehicle.
Oh no. No, no. We're too late.
Acknowledged. I'm moving. Got a bandit on my screen.
Attention, all Espinosa forces. This is Lady Victoria Espinosa. Lady Arano is to be apprehended and taken alive by my command. Fail to follow these instructions, and you will have me to deal with.
Roger.
Take one note, just like last time, to go the
here
focused.
We go. What a waste.
My books. Where's he going? Again, let's just charge this guy. I'll take it out before his turn happens.
Closing
punch him.
Melee. Pierced through the armor.
Transmission.
Attention, citizens of Coromadir 6. This is Lord Santiago Espinosa. With the unanimous support of the founding houses, I have assumed control of the Oregon Coalition. For your own protection, I urge you to remain calm and stay in. All hostile units, stand down, and you have my oath that you will not be harmed. Resist, and you will be fired upon.
My father placed his faith in that man. I gave him my trust. He was a family.
Engaging missile attacks.
Get to that ship, Alexander. I mean it. We will not lose you and my throne on the same day.
Reading loud and clear.
Talk to me. You've got my attention. Copy that. Vehicle down. The poor bastards.
You have my attention. Flagged a hostile vehicle. Standing by.
As you command, my lady.
See if I can get up there if I can.
Orders.
There's gotta be some way to change it to the end.
Giving him everything I've got. That shot went internal.
Yes, I hear you.
My armor. Talk to me. Copy that. Target destroyed. I've taken worse.
Oh, he's injured. Oh no.
I'm listening. I'll do what you ask.
Got my attention. Moving out.
Just get to this option.
Firing. Target destroyed. Aye, aye.
Sounds good. I'm moving. Tell me what you need. Confirmed. Thank you, Sir Rashu. Thank you both. I won't forget what you've done for me today. I promise you that.
Oh, come on, really?
Affirmative.
More steps.
Successful.
Damn, that is the standard trope in this MechWarrior thing, that one guy has to sacrifice himself for one to escape. It's like the same story in all the MechWarriors. Guys, think of a new trope. he's gonna go down like a warrior and die fighting. It's too bad, I was liking that guy's voice acting. Medic. Oh, the XO. Markham's Marauders. Why does that sound familiar? Distress beacon on the emergency band as we were off planet. After seeing what happened to Markham, I didn't feel right leaving in the hands of this new directorate. We did a sweep of the combat site and grabbed your ejection pod and ran. What about Mastiff? Did you find him? Yeah, I don't care about my blackjack. So what happens now? What about Mastiff? He found his mech, it was completely cored out. Nobody survives a hit like that. For what it's worth, I'm sorry. We supported the Royal Guard on a handful of deployments. Sir Raju earned my respect many times over. His death is a loss for us all. So what happens now? Well, things aren't looking so hot around here with the coup and all. House Espinosa's director is the new de facto government of Argan Reach. Sorry I have to tell you like this, but Lady Urano is dead. Her dropship was destroyed on takeoff. It's all over the news. The Massive died for nothing. He died doing his duty. From what I remember, the old man, that's exactly how he'd have wanted to go. Speaking of going, we're getting the hell out of Oregon territory. We're heading to a nice quiet stretch of independent space all the way across the frontier on the Canopian border. So this is going exactly the same way. As for you, well, you've got options. According to your budget, you've got a family out in the free worlds. If you want, I could look into booking a transport on a freighter for Merrick Space. Can't make any promises, but I'm willing to try. The League isn't my home, it's never been. Three-year jump. Okay. Ah, it's getting late. I should shut this down. Going out of combat already? make it like a mech maintenance kind of view.
Command interface initiated.
This is too long. Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out the VODs.
Ha 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 ha!